For my favorite martini, you need Plymouth Gin and Dolin Dry Vermouth. Start by chilling your glass. Add some ice, fill with water, and set aside. Measure out 3 ounces of gin and 1 ounce of dry vermouth. Add some ice and stir for 30 seconds. Strain into your chilled glass. Garnish with a lemon peel for a brighter taste. Olives for something more savory. Or if you want, enjoy just like this.